Hi everyone, I am David Kumar Mahanta from Class 10 of St. Joseph School and I am here to discuss about the founder of the Sisters of Our Lady of Fatima, Francis Xavier Crute. Francis Xavier Crute, the youngest of the 8 children, 5 boys and 3 girls, was born on 7 December 1854 to Henry Crute and Joan Shrevers. The Crute family were one of the exemplary families of the town and parish of Zwolle in southern Holland. After his primary school studies, Francis was sent to a Catholic boarding school where he learned languages such as French, German and Italian, and also he studied music, calligraphy. While in Roermond, his desire for the priesthood was born and he followed his brothers to the minor seminary at Culemborg and later to Mill Hill, London for a missionary life. After completing his studies in philosophy and theology at St. Joseph's Seminary, Mill Hill, London, he was ordained a priest on 8 June 1878 in Salfond by the founder and superior general of the Mill Hill Society and was sent to Madras, India on 8th August of the same year. Father Francis Crute was filled with an overwhelming desire to live and work in the mission areas. When he was in Punamele, he began to think of a congregation of Indian sisters. In one of his many letters, he wrote, "Oh, could I build a nice convent here? It has been my all-absorbing thought ever since I came here." After 10 months, he wrote, "Of late, I have been making all kinds of plans about establishing a convent here of Indian nuns. If I were a Rothschild, I would already have built some 20 convents around different parts of the country." In September 1882, Father Francis was transferred to Ballari to take up the military chaplaincy there. He encountered many spiritual, social and moral problems in his pastoral efforts. There was rampant immorality and prostitution in the locality where the women were given a very low status in society. He envisaged a missionary congregation imbued with the spirit and zeal of Saint Francis Xavier, ready to go out and which Father Crute worked. The Archbishop considered to Father Crute's dream of a native congregation. He solicited funds for the foundation, but before he could complete his plans for the foundation of the convent, he was transferred to another mission station. He did not have the happiness of witnessing the first three fruits of his desire and the subsequent growth of the new congregation. There came a time when Father Francis began to show signs of irreparable deteriorating health. He was forced to leave India for better treatment. Though the initial treatment in France sparked chances for better recovery, gradually Father Francis began sinking. The Lord called him back to his heavenly home on 5th January 1900. Father Francis Xavier Crute, MHM, was a missionary priest of the St. Joseph's Missionary Society of Mill Hill. He was declared servant of God on 25th July 2017.